just want to say before I go, I'm grateful for what I get to do. I know everyone looking at this stage wants to be on it. And here I am. I'm on it. It's a big version of me. That's why I come down here every night, so I can speak to you personally. I'm a human. I get hurt. See? Show that. Oh dear. God, life, love, the universe, whatever name you like to say, please grant your heavenly love and sweet peace to the family of Jessica Jo May. 5 years ago, she tweeted me and said she was my biggest fan, and she wouldn't go to sleep until I hit her back. I said, thanks, boo. Or go to sleep, you got school. A friendship started, but ended too soon. She used to tweet me every day. Draw me little pictures, say, I hope you feel okay. Keep making good music. Keep making good music. Saw what she tweeted. When I read it, it was just what I needed. I bet she never knew I was going through some shit. My family was pissed at me and I almost quit on that November night. I never even told her thank you. I don't know why. It was on August 26th, Jessica died. Like we all will one day. And that's not scary, it's beautiful if you open your eyes. Never thought that some fan on Twitter would give me a broken heart, but Lord, I miss her. So when you open up the gates up, don't forget her. And save me a spot. Soon I'll be right there with her. Amen. Amen.